Well, let's give you a sense of where we are. We're standing here at the New London Police Department, and just across the street here is Colby-Sawyer College. Just down the street behind where I'm standing right now is a house where police say there was so much noise coming from it Friday night that they sent two officers down to check it out and ended up arresting more than 8% of the kids who go to school here. 81 Siemens Road is quiet again Monday night, and quiet is how the tenants here plan to stay, none of them talking with us on camera about what happened Friday night. But police say the noise from a party here was so loud Friday that it sounded like a football game. And take a look at the video we shot the day after the party. Beer cans and liquor bottles strewn about the front yard. It's here where police say they arrested more than 100 people, 91 of them students from across the street. Police say it was an underage drinking party.
That's too bad, but that is also, whenever there are decisions like that, it's a great opportunity to have those conversations with students about other choices they could make.
We are now getting reaction from the vice president of student affairs at Colby-Sawyer College. He calls the arrest of 91 of his students disappointing. He says the school actually owns the house where the party happened, renting it to three students. But he says because the house sits off campus, the school's code of conduct doesn't apply, and they likely won't make an exception in this case.
We primarily see our role in the lives of students as educational and certainly as concern for their well-being and for their life and moving forward on this.
Of the 105 people initially arrested in total, most were let go because they were actually 21 years old. But 55 were underage, and police say they all blew a .02 or higher on a breathalyzer. Those 55 students were all cited and will now head to court. Police here in New London say they had to call in help from police in Sunapee as well as state police to help process all of the arrests. The chief here in New London says that he has never seen anything quite like it. We're live tonight in New London. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.